So guys, this is Deep and you are now watching your traveling vlog channel Traveling with Deep. Welcome back to your favorite channel. After reaching there at Thailand, from airport we caught a bus and thinking to stay at Pattaya. It took near about 2.5 hours to reach to Pattaya city.
We reached to our destination now and now we will go to our hotel.
We took a shuttle from there and started going towards our homestay. Our homestay was very well decorated. A swimming pool was in the front. Inside the homestay, there are 5 rooms and a very big kitchen space. Weather was quite hot.
হোটেল পৌঁছালাম, পৌঁছানোর পরে এখন আমরা বেরোলাম খেতে। রাস্তা দিয়ে হাঁটছি, বিশাল রোদ, 31 ডিগ্রি সেলসিয়াস, আর বিচের কাছাকাছি আছে শুনছিলাম। বিকেলের দিকে বিচে যাওয়ার প্ল্যান আছে আর ওয়াকিং স্ট্রিট। তো এখন খাবার দোকানে গিয়ে দেখা যাক কীরকম কী খাবার এখানে পাওয়া যায়।
We can't get Indian food in nearby hotels. At last, we took pork and rice, and for others, noodles. But we are very much hungry, so we cooked rice with omelette in Bengali style. It was a very nice experience to us. To communicate with the local pupils, a very tough challenge to us. They can't understand English. So by directing our fingers and using Google Translator, we are communicating with them. After completing our breakfast, we reached to our homestay. Swimming pool was calling from the time we reached there. So, it's time to enjoy.
Today night we are at walking street.
At night we plan to go walking street in Pattaya.
Tell something about walking street. It's an awesome place. I've been there last year also. It's a new exposure for me again. I love to be here time by time again and again. These guys are very new this year, so we will do lots of fun. We'll do the night out today. Very night will be.
Okay.
Walking here only, this walking street.
Okay. So let's go and watch what's they are in walking street in Thailand. This is my first time experience.
This is the walking street. We are at walking street now.
I can say you one thing, this place is mind-blowing. Who are single? Actually, everything is legal and you can do fun as you want. you can do shopping from nearby shops. Everything is available here. Price is little bit higher than India, but quality is very good. You can take a beer and enjoy a party. Lots of shopping malls you can see there. You can eat seafood with a very cheap price. Lake spa, tattoo parlor is also there. Bars are always open to welcome you. We had completed dinner from a Punjabi hotel. After that, we returned towards our hotel. This was the journey for the first day. Hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have anything to ask, you can write down in the comment section box below. I will try to give you the answer. If you like this video, then please hit the like button. Share this video with your favorite persons and don't forget to subscribe. I'm here to give my best. Bye bye, take care, see you next time.